Thank you. You'd think it. After all, my minions are only good for building things. Your gun is useless now, so don't bother using it. At least you were given a gun, or else you'd have perished. I'll allow you to learn about me. There's something you should know before I begin, though. No matter how hard you try in life, something will always come and bite you. At my lowest point, I met a man. As soon as I saw his face, I was enamored. The devil in his sweet grin. I couldn't combat his charm. A deal had been struck with me. I would do anything for his sweet embrace. Don't jump to conclusions. He isn't any man I've ever met. And we're soon to be married. You see, my husband has never treated me well. I couldn't call Henry my husband anymore. I sent one of my minions to kill him, but he's always stopped. Henry is nothing but a pest now. He can keep running, but it wouldn't do him any good. My minions will always come back to haunt him. He has proved his love to me, and I am forever in his debt. This empire of mine grows forevermore, and he is by my side for the ride. Perhaps I've said a lot, yes. It's no matter, you got your answer. Your life is meaningless now. Say goodbye. Are you kidding me? Don't let them escape.
So, how did it go? Oh my God. Is she okay? Yes. Please, tell me everything you know. Okay. Yeah, let's meet at the diner then.